local interest, and today's report on precious metals.